Lord, this is the 20th day. We thank God for his goodness in Jesus' name. I thank you for bringing you again to today. I want to bless you before you begin your day. Look at what the Bible says in Job chapter 11 and verse 15. Then indeed, you could lift up your face without moral defect, and you would be steadfast and not fear. In the name of Jesus Christ today, your life is lifted. Your face is lifted without shame. I declare that now in the name of Jesus. The glory of God that commands acceptance comes upon you right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, everywhere you turn to today, doors are opening without struggle. Receive that glory of acceptance. You will lift up your heads with no fear anymore, no more shame, no more ridicule, by the power of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus Christ. And I declare that glory to manifest even in your body in Jesus' name. Amen.